Ladies and gentlemen, you've just witnessed history. The historic implosion of Philadelphia Veterans Stadium.